Okay, next. There are some things that I feel will be difficult for me to teach using a video. It won't sound too good kasi ang pangit ng pickup niya. But remind me, no, to teach you how to play the drones, to teach you how to play in the upper register. And to teach how to alter part B. Okay. Incidentally, no, you're going to be leaving playing major tunes soon, because you have to learn how to play minor tunes also. All the stuff we've done so far is we've been playing major tunes with a fifth string root. Okay, that's the fifth string. For sa guitar, you count from the bottom up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fifth string root. You also have to learn how to play major tunes on the sixth string. You also have to learn how to play minor tunes on the fifth with the fifth string root, and minor tunes on the sixth string root. There are so many ways to not so many ways, but there are several ways to do it, which makes it a little confusing, no? Pero you have to learn them, kasi as you already know, sa Irish and Scottish music, they combine several tunes to form a set. Sometimes you'll be able to. You have to find the best way to play that set using the capo setting you already have, no? There are times when you have to shift your capo. Okay, pangit. I wouldn't recommend that. Kasi it's not safe for the neck of the guitar. It also sounds pangit. Ganon yung tunog, eh. But there are times when you can't avoid it. Si Julie Fowlis. There's this set she plays, no? Five tunes. Iba-iba, patalon-talon siya ng key. But, kasi sa setup ng band niya, it's possible because she has two accompanists. Eh. So, habang tumutugtog yung isang gitarista, yung bouzouki player, nagsiset na ng kapo niya for the next tune. You know? That's how it is. She also has a flute player. No? So, sometimes, there are parts where she can, ano, I don't know, she switches whistles. Hindi yata eh. Anyway, let's go back to Virginia. Virginia is another class of major tunes, okay? The basic pattern we've been studying is D, G, D, and A. Virginia is in a, is the other type, which begins with a G. So in essence, binaliktad mo lang yung ito, this part 1 at saka part 2 of A. Huh? So, Virginia starts with G, A. I take my A here, no? Pero you could G, A, D, A. Binaliktad mo lang. And then part B is the same as ano, as we've all as we've been playing, no? Okay. Before I demo it, if you use the logic of, I think, transitivity, I don't know what it's called. Since you're able to split the slow walk down into halves, you can still apply them to this type of tune. Okay, remember, oh man, it's hard to explain. It's probably another thing I'll have to demo when you guys come over, one of the days that you guys come over. Anyway, I'll play this muna. Okay, so timing na naman. Wow, hina. Sorry. Again. Let's take two. Here we go. Hey, I'm out of tune now. But go on. Thank you. My guitar seems to be out of tune. I don't know why. Wait. My guitar is probably out of tune, so I guess I'll have to demo that some other time. Stop na muna to. Stop. Just remind me, okay? Just remind me that we have to take up Virginia also. Kasi, although it's less common, there are tunes na ganun. They begin with a G, yung G shape. Most will begin on the D shape, with a D shape, but there are some that begin with a G shape. Okay. Sorry, hindi ako nagtono. Okay, I'll cut again.